Bailey, and today's video is going to be a makeup tutorial. I'm going to do a Sasha Makes makeup tutorial, and I'm going to talk through it because I feel like it's easier to understand. For some reason, I just feel like that. And this is a very natural look. I mean, maybe except for like the bold lip. I will try to put the picture at the end that I used inspired from if you want to know. The thing is, I do use color changing lipstick in here, and the reason is this comes out like a purplish blue, but on my hand, like first put on my hand right now, it kind of comes out that Sasha Banks color on here. So I'm going to give you two options for a lip. The first option is like this dark purple, and then I have like a lip tint, but this would be a little darker, so. Or another one. All I have is other lip. Or I have this, and then you can fill it with this. Or you could just use, like, this is the color that I had in the Instagram post. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the mirror that I need to have, and then I'm gonna show you the makeup look. Okay, so I'm sorry about the bad lighting. So instead of taking like a big heavy foundation, I'm gonna take a BB cream. This is from Sassy Chick BB Cream Beauty Benefit Cream. And this is a very light cream, so it is still like foundation. I mean, it comes out like a different color. Like, it actually comes out white, but of course it's not gonna be that white of a color. We're not trying to look page here, okay? I'm sorry, no offense. So then I'm just gonna take a brush. This is an e.l.f. brush, and I'm gonna gently start putting it all over my face. BB cream does the same work that foundation does, so that's why it's really cool to use this. It's just a lighter kind of cream. After that's all blended in, I'm going to set it with a powder, pressed powder. Okay, so after that, you could do concealer, but I don't really have to like cover it up my bad BB cream. We can go straight to the eyes. So I'm gonna take my e.l.f. primer and make sure my eyeshadow lasts. I don't really like the e.l.f. primer. People say that it looks really good, but it's not. It's not because it's cheap, it's because like it runs out easily. Like, I'm really running out. And I just got this like a couple months ago. Usually the ones I get last up to about almost a year, but this one's not at all. So for my palette today, I'm retaking. Oh, here's an eyeshadow brush. I'm gonna make sure I have it. This hard candy palette has the best colors I need. So in the picture, it had a very shimmery lid. So yeah. But if you don't have like a nice pink bubblegum thing, you can always use like a blush. So that's what I'm doing, and I need to go in. I'm gonna take this color of my blush because I don't have this like color plainly. And you're gonna put that into your crease. So just, and you can, if you get it out of the corner in your eye, it's okay because you're gonna actually kind of want that. So make sure you do that and in the crease then. Do you like it? Do you want it where I have this eye done and then I just have this eye, and I just have this eye to do? Or do you like where I do two eyes? Just tell me the best. I'm doing two eyes in the scenario right now. So So I'm just gonna kind of fill that base in. And there you go, you have that part of the eye session done already. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back to this palette. One sec. I just wanted to get another brush. So I'm gonna go ahead and take this pink color right here. And I'm gonna put that on my lid. It's gonna be like my base of my lid.
Just put it on there. I like how Sasha and...
Oh, God.
Okay, I like how Sasha just has like that nice lid, sparkly, shimmery lid.
Natural lid. It's not like, oh, Paige. Black Paige. That's what I mean. I mean like, black eyed Paige. I don't know.
It's just like, you know, shimmery. And you can always drag that out a little bit with the purple and the pink.
So, at the end, I'll put it in better lighting so you can see. I just have to do it over here because I have like nice tall area to set my thing and stuff. But next makeup tutorial, I'm gonna call this makeup tutorial Wednesdays or something. So, but there'll be a better lighting, and to show you the final look, I'll be in a better lighting. So, just you know. So then I'm gonna go ahead and put that on the other lid. Oh, I'm wearing my Sasha Banks shirt. You really can't see them light because this is fading away, so the boss is fading away. I need to get a new one, but you know. Then I'm gonna take this kind of crystal color right here, and I'm gonna kind of put that in the outer corner, like right here, just to give it some shimmer outside, and it's also gonna kind of get dragged in the crease all the way to the inner corner. But you're going to want to make sure you can still see, you know, that pink. And then just go do it with the other eye all the way to the outer corner to make us look more awake. You can actually drag it down in the under lid area too if you want. And that's done with the eyeshadow. Now I'm going to take an eyeliner. I'm going to take my e.l.f. Expect Liquid Eyeliner. And I'm going to do, like... Not a wing, but like, I'll show you. Okay. So you're gonna make a line, like just a regular line like you always do. I'm trying my best to do this on camera. Like that. And you're not gonna wanna make a very dramatic wing. You're just gonna wanna wing it out like a line. Now I'm gonna do the other And we have nice wings. Is that really? No, okay. Now for mascara. I'm gonna take my Maybelline Lash Sensational. And I'm gonna put that on my top and my lashes. Sasha, you could use falsies for this part, but I don't have any because I don't like falsies either. So much. So, if you're not going to use falsies, just put that layer. Sasha Banks, look at all of it. It's really like two screens all together. It's really like the best skill. All of it is Sasha. The falsies, I'm pretty sure she has falsies on. Her lashes cannot be that long in my family. So, like, it's not possible. And I tried to look up these falsies that Sasha Banks is wearing any thing. but I couldn't find it. I'm pretty sure it was like the Katy Perry one that you find. I feel like it was too sick for that to make it but I'm not gonna curl my lashes. I feel like it's enough dramatic look for that. So for my lip, my lip color. The changing lipstick. This one comes on red. I don't know if it's the same for the other colors. I got this at the dollar store. I was surprised it worked. So I'm a cheap person. But you know, all my other makeup's from Target. And this is basically a very deep cherry red, so. Perfect Sasha Banks look. Nice lip. So yeah, that's it for the Sasha Banks makeup look. So I'm gonna go give you a final look in the light. On the better. If you enjoyed this Sasha Banks makeup tutorial, please give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Become part of the Unstable family. I would love to have you a part of our big family, happy family. And yeah, I'll see you guys. Sitting high on my own gold throne, never listening to criticism. I build my